my goodness. Wow, we are in Thailand. I'm in Thailand, guys. Whew. I thought it was going to be very difficult, but wow, it was really easy. The process was very, very easy and quick. So everything is good. Everything is good now. Now let's explore. Let's go and explore Thailand. Let's go and explore Thailand. I can't believe I'm in Thailand right now, guys. Woo! This is amazing. Keep in touch, guys. Let's keep in touch, guys. Let's keep in touch, guys, because we're gonna explore Thailand. We're gonna explore Thailand. Oh, guys, what the heck is that? Who's going to put my bag inside? I'm still at the border. I just finished doing the entering process, visa stamp, everything, and yeah. Everything was great. Everything was great. I'm in Thailand. I'm in Thailand. I can't wait to welcome to Thailand. Welcome to Thailand. Okay. Welcome to Thailand. Hello, guys. Hello, hello, hello. Just arrived in Udon, Thani, Thailand. Okay, just arrived at the bus station. Now I'm gonna look for a place to stay. I heard that there are not many hostels here in Udon Thani, so that's why I will be staying here for maybe 1 or 2 days, and then I will be going to Bangkok. So guys, welcome to Thailand. Welcome to Thailand. Okay, stay tuned. First day in Udon Thani. I'm gonna look for my place. I'm going to look for my place to stay for the night, and then we will decide what we are going to do here in Udon Thani. So guys, please stay tuned. Stay tuned. We keep in touch. Don't hesitate to smash the like button, comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't or if you're new in this channel. Alright, see you guys. I'm in Udon Thani. I'm looking for a place to stay now. This is the place here. I don't know. I'm in the city center. I see a hotel over there, but I don't know how much will be the price. So let me show you the city. I think I'm in the city center here. Let me show you here. This is Thailand. This city is not really far from Laos, Vientiane, about 2 hours. About 2 hours. About 2 hours to Vientiane. Oh, I'm fucking tired. My bag is so big. I'm going to throw away some of my stuff again. Seriously. I throw many stuff away, but still fucking heavy. Damn. Unbelievable. Man, this is a market. Robot food place. I think at night this place is going to be wild. This place is going to be wild here at night. Very nice. What does it mean here? Oh shit. This place is like, want to buy food. I have shoes here. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh shit. Oh. That's crazy. The market. No, thank you. Udon Thani. This is Udon Thani city center. If I'm right, I think so. Let's continue here. We're gonna explore the market later. Maybe if I drop my bag, I will go back. I will go out and show you around the city of Udon Thani. Oh, nice things here. So still looking for my hostel, just about a few meters from here. So we're close. Let's continue. Oh yeah, not that far from here, but there is a school. I have a school near here. And I think it's a high school. It's a high school here. But I don't know. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Hello. Ooh, I'm fucking tired. Here. Nice place. Nice places. This place has a lot of bars and clubs. There are a lot of bars and clubs here. Sport and restaurant club. Hello. I'm sure this here is gonna be crazy here, guys. It's going to be crazy here. my god. A lot of massage places. This is the supermarket Central Plaza. We're gonna make it through here, but not now. I have to drop this fucking bag out of my bag. And we will find a way to go out for eating and to get a massage. I don't know. Why not? You gotta drop this fucking bar. I love this view. The view behind it is amazing. This is Central Plaza supermarkets. Oh, the bus station is here. Am I going to ask the price in this hotel? I don't know. Okay. Let's cross the road now. Okay, it's time to check in. Okay guys, this is the room. Turn on the light. Oh, what's the problem? This is a view here, outside.
nice. But wait. This is a toilet. Let me drop this thing here. I'll stay here for one night because this city of our dormitory, and I told me that it's working. It's been a long time. And here we have a fridge. A fridge here. Okay, guys. I'm gonna charge my phone, take a shower, and then go out and look for food, because since this morning I haven't eaten. Right, so welcome to Udon, Thailand. Okay, we're gonna be exploring Udon tomorrow morning, probably tomorrow morning till evening, and I'm gonna catch up the bus to Bangkok from 7 to Bangkok. So guys, thank you so much for watching and stay tuned. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to smash the like button, comment down below and share. Don't forget. Alright guys, thank you. Stay tuned. Peace.